1996, I went to Japan. I was going to stay for 1 year, but I stayed for 9.5 years, and then I left Japan, Tokyo, and I went to Vancouver. I've been there for 27 years. And the truth is, you know, I kind of knew, I could feel it. I knew after 1 month it was something that started to grow. And after a couple of months, I knew I could do this. I think the kata, the idea of the kata, the form and the strong stance of feeling that power, the perfect state, perfect locate, two people make one beautiful, powerful, strong, fantastic, scary, wonderful, adults. My advice would be, go watch as many dojos as you can. I think you will know when you see the right dojo or your teacher, you will just say, run it like a business. You're giving a good product, treat your students right, but run it like a business, make sure they can take you.